Oh man, what a day. Strong looking pile of swine. Hello, Snover. There we go. I got 99 Pokemon, but a Bummersnow ate one. Yikes, that was really cringy. Feels bad. Nope. What else we got hiding in the grass over here? Oh, more stubble. What are you doing here, Hal? Hey. I'll one-shot that Pokemon too! You can't stop me. Gotcha. Hello, Litwick. Go, 2 more points. Nice. Built. Thank you.
Thank you.
Except this kangaroo was named Bo.
His
evolved form.
Yeah.
Appreciate the gym helping me fill out my Pokedex. You know.
Can't
take
that one.
No, I am. I just had to slap it a little bit.
Catch an Arcanine? Did it let you?
I had Vulpix, Litwick, and Beltman here. Could not tell you. Nope. Into the box you go. Congratulations on another mission cleared. That really wasn't that hard.
Right. I can't scare Bob.
When you go, Challenger.
You get your water bike, there's a section in the wild area. It's all these standing stones, and behind each stone is a different evolution stone.
Oh.
And then, like, there's some sort of evolved Eevee over here. There's a Leafeon earlier. I'm assuming this is, like, the Eevee area. There's also a little island that's full of Ditto.
Nice.
But they're all one away from
me. Yike.
Just like Gyarados. Very
feels
strong
bad.
Looking.
Feels bad. What's up with that trot? Walk like a normal human being.
No.
He looks so done with everyone's shit.
He kind of is.
I mean...
it's real weird. I also think the handshakes go way too long.
Really do. He's old, leave him be. No bada.
I do.
I don't know, man. What Pokemon does he have? How hard do I need to flex on him? Okay, well, I one shot the first one, and then the next one shot the next three. Most terrible nine times. Nice.
Yes.
Belt. Away. Oh, yikes, didn't one shot. Feels bad. Oh, been burned. Yeah, I gotta say, they did some justice to the gym battle music in this game.
Yeah, it's
funky. Pretty much. What is that? Dude, he's just doing squats over there on me. Look at him. Mad lad.
Why is his hair flowing?
His hair is too. Can I have one of those? I don't want to evolve my other one with the fires. I don't want to evolve my girl with the firestone. Can I please just have the Arcanine? No?
Turns out Team Meow.
I don't have a ghost gym.
Well,
I've got a fighting gym.
Yeah, Team Meow is gonna be the trainers. Then there's a guy that looks like the evolved form of Zigzagoon. It's all black and white everywhere, hair included.
Send us for a chance. Bug, was it fire bug? Right? Big bug.
You hear that Pokeball on the back screen.
Mr. Pokeball. Max Geyser. What? That makes me giggle. Cause I'm not the only. I'm not the only. I'm not the only giant man child. Belt has gained several notches. He might fit around my waist now, and his arms are more pointy. Yeet. Why can't I one-shot anything? Big sad. Several levels higher and using a super effective.
Damn, he was just clicking. What is that?
What are you calling me fat? Hurts a little. I literally made it rain upon him. Look at his tears of defeat. Yeah, I know. First real roadblock. I still have much to learn. Stop jogging. Walk like a normal person.
Look at his legs. You'd have to jog if your calves were that massive, too. Calves are the size of his thighs.
Yeah. Stop the handshake. It's going on for too long. Please. Oh, what the shit? Why does it fit in the middle?
Definitely don't like how they did the badges. I'd rather have my own little unique badges that fit perfectly in a slot.
Don't like it. He's old. He must maintain his physique at all costs. Even his dignity, apparently.
You're talking about dignity, but you're wearing that hat.
Hey now. That's rude. This is a nice hat. Thanks, Pierre. I got his name right. Pierre. But my thighs won't fill it out as much as his do. Hey, man, I haven't been clothes shopping in a while. I should probably go, huh?
You have new stuff at the other store.
Mmm. I think this is the outfit I've been wearing since the first town. I guess I'll go clothes shopping then.
Jackson bought a jacket on accident for like $15,000. Have you seen it?
Mm-mm.
Like, got all these weird rainbow swirlies and shit on it. I'm like, that's a pretty interesting jacket. He's like, shut up, I paid $15,000, I'm fine for this stupid thing, I'm gonna wear it.
Uh huh.
So he gave himself like rainbow contacts and like went all out with it. I was like, that's bad.
Thank goodness for flying taxis.
Do I get to gain that Pokemon in between all these double battles, or is it just like, fuck you?
Nah, you get to fuck.
Yep. Cool.
Fuck you.
Three double battles in a row. Sweet.
Are you not strong enough to do that?
No, I am. It's just...
I mean, are you not?
Oh.
Yeah, you have control of your character. Don't give me that. Use your Brian. Make your way through the world area to reach Hammerlock. And I am Sir Hammerlock. Up that away. Okay. It's stronger Pokemon. I already did that though. I've caught 101 different Pokemon actually. Oh, hey Bidet. How are you?
Evil Betty.
I do need more Bada.
Oh, just wait. He's about to crush Hop Spirit, and then you get to hear him bitch for a couple of turns.
Oh. What? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna leave. This is a you problem. No, bidet. Like the jet of water that
shits up your interior.
That washes your ass after you take a poop. His name is probably Bede, but
I say Betty.
Betty is good too. Either way, it's pretty funny. Yeah. Already caught a bird rolling.
Speaking of bidet, he's a Turtonator.
What's that? Oh hey, Gloom. Sick. I don't have to evolve Oddish. I didn't kill any Pikachus for this bike. It's a Rotom bike. There's a Rotom hiding inside of my bicycle. Hey Groot. Nah, he's in there on his own. Yikes. Oh, how dare you, Gloom. Oh, not like this. Help, I've been Bill Cosby'd.
Did you get raped? Did you get balls? Oh.
I'm asleep.
Sleepy time she comes.
I'm asleep and he's doing bad things to me.
He's sucking you dry. He's got some dribbling out of the corner.
Oh, not like this. Yike. Gorm Square, I need you to wake up, homie.
You obviously aren't getting enough curry. Isidore snaps out of sleep and confusion.
My Drizzile will do that, but not Corviknight, or Corvisquire. It has. It's disturbing, Bada.
I'm setting a shell trap. Fuck even his
Please
that.
Wake up. Thank you. Yeet. Please stop using Mega Drain. That's toxic!
Bill Cosby gone wrong.
It's getting there, yeah. Ooh.
Come on, Clefairy, do work.
Now it's posting mean comments in your... Now it's posting mean things in your comment section. Not like this. It's giving me the all-around bully... Oh! It's time.
I ran into a very low, but it was one level above what I could get.
Pretty bad. Fancy. Nope, I didn't.
Yep, you crossed the
Rubicon Bridge. Gardevoir. Dazzling Gleam, huh? Okay. Is it? I don't know if I want to get rid of Draining Kiss, though.
You can attack more than one Pokemon with Dazzling.
Ah, shit, you got me. And it learned Dazzling Gleam instead. Gloom Zeta will be added to the Pokedex. And into the Box of Shame. Go away, Stunky. Anyway, I gotta go catch some crabs. Hey, Corviknight. I got a ghastly. Wait, can I catch a Bronzong now?
I like Texas now.
Oh! What the hell level are you?
One above what you can catch.
Oh, don't give me that.
One above.
Two above. Less insulting. Slightly. Alright, anyway, back to the original plan of catching crabs. Oh, I thought it was just a raindrop hitting.
But watch out for the electric.
Well, if I can't catch your unevolved form, I can't catch you. Fairy tree. Fucking squirrel comes out of this tree, I'm gonna be real upset.
If it starts shaking a lot after you stab, it's about to fall down. I quit.
Is it causing you anxiety?
Yes.
No, it's too high level for me, Bada.
Oh, an Abomasnow? What the fuck? Is this dragon?
Nah, it's grass ice.
No, this is the fucking dragon gym.
Oh. The way the wilds works, Bada, is you can just randomly encounter anything. But if it's above a certain level, you can't it's catch it. Oh, hey! You turned like 90 degrees all of a sudden.
Very strong looking.
I am not a fan of that.
Yeah, and it says it won't let down its guard for you to catch it.
Well, looks like we just have to try and one-shot him then. It's only a 17 level difference.
I'll push an end against all the direction that went.
My man, look at that jawline! Ow.
Gotta fade. I need some eyebrow work.
Get heckin' pranked, Steelix. I can't catch you, but I'm gonna kill you. Ah, shit, maybe not. I got bitch slapped. Feels bad. I've got you this time.
Beat the last gym leader with a Clefairy and a Ribbon Bee.
I can respect it. That's right, get slapped, Steelix. Oh, that was a lot of XP, actually. I might come farm that.
Gym trainer Aria. Feels bad.
Feels bad. I might farm that for XP, actually. Hey, Gyarados. Put in the crab over here. Crabs. Hello, crabs.
No.
Big crab.
Yeah, that's corfish. Watch out for the temples.
Big crab was here yesterday.
Go higher up.
Where are you at, big crab? I saw a shiny, I thought. Yep. I need mushroom. Oh, shit! Oh, well, I guess I can catch you. Zip-a-zap-a-zoop-a-dee!
<He's
bad. laughs> I agree, Bada, but no. Game says no. Nah.
As in Bing.
What?
I said Bada.
No, his name is Bada Mori. That's his nickname on Discord, is Bada Bing.
I could just jacket base him if that bothers me. Does he really have a paunch?
Nah.
I don't want that uniform.
Can you get the paunch uniform?
Easy.
Damn it. It was so close. And you're gonna make me camp after this.
You want a double
battle?
Can you find
the next? Nah, it's
gonna
be one, probably.
Is that a little weird?
Nah. Oh, you bastard. Oh! Amber. Panchamp toughed it out so I wouldn't feel sad.
Dude, congrats on the 1 HP.
Alright, let's see here. Oh, I'm out of nets. There we go. PogChamp. What a hero. Oh no. Well, I've wasted the power of friendship. Hello, Aria.
Oh man, there's floating rocks everywhere.
Heck.
Pointed stones are floating around my
The
feet.
Twist. The twist ending, indeed, yeah.
Oh. Sandaconda feels bad.
Why is it fat?
It's like the ring around his neck. Yeah. It looks like a giant turd.
Well, like, did you read its Pokedex description?
Sure didn't.
It eats sand and stores it in a pouch around its head. The pouch can expand almost infinitely.
Looks like a turd. It's a turtle head poking out.
Don't bully.
Oh no, it glared at me. Oh, now I'm paralyzed.
Yeah, that's what glare does.
Cool.
It's time to do some cooking. Alright, what do I want to use?
Bob's food attack, tent. Even though you're paralyzed and can't move.
Bob's you food tent. All right, let's see here. That's a sour. I'm gonna use it.
Oh, fun. Please set my flying bee on fire.
Berry that's good for salad. All right, it says sour though. Has a dry flavor.
You be chilling with them berries.
Sour fragrance, yes. All right. Well, we should have sour Bob's 10 curry. Amber. Put a whole tin of food in there. Now I get to play Cooking Mama.
Yeah. Oh, cool. Now we're Dynamaxing, are we? Thanks for the heads up. Oh, it's a building. Why is it a building? It's a building. The dragon building.
Sure is. That's a drag.
Duraludon. Oh. Feels bad for them, I apologize. I'm sad. Very sad.
Draculadon Cryomax? Or Dynamax? Is that what it says?
Duraludon.
Yes.
Big
building. Yep. Big building. Dry, juicy curry. It. What? How have I done this?
It's okay, I'm I made sweet apple toast curry.
Oh, nice. How does that function? Don't question it. I will question it, Bada.
Let's make the fairy giant. Give you all the Dynamax candy. This should be fun.
Oh, wait, I have those.
Yeah. You never use them?
Nah.
It maxes out their health in Dynamax form. You only do six, so Isaac. Oh, that one has. Oh, he has no Dynamax power already.
Okay.
You know the little blue bar when you hit the summary of them?
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're maxing that out.
Yep, it maxed now. Amber, did you get some heavy duty boots?
Yeah, I also have some safety goggles.
Oh, shit.
Giant Clefairy's kinda terrifying.
You know, I think I'm gonna give you back the,
Oh, return. Got punched by a building.
Health item, open your bag. I'm gonna give you this mystic water instead. Yeah.
Clefairy makes Tyranitar look tiny.
Hey, Valor. I don't know, man. So, does that mean it's like wine then?
What?
That curry?
Dry juice.
Dry juice? Phone's on.
Sure is.
I just been sleeping on the Palpitoad or something? Good god, what is this? Yeah, it tells you type effectiveness now. You don't even have to use your Brian anymore, Bada. But it only tells you type effectiveness if you have information on them. So you have to have caught, like, one of the evolutions of that Pokemon. Fuck you too then! Yeah, I feel ya. That's fair, Bada. You absolute knob gobbler, I'll use a great ball.
We gonna make spicy apple curry.
Oh yeah.
So what is your opinion of the new champion? Bada, did you ever read the lore? It lets you cook curry, which lets you heal out in the wilds. Basically, and it also makes your Pokemon more friendly towards you. It's pretty long, I'll warn you. Oh, hold on, someone's at the door. Nah, Bada, you can heal in the wild. It's just, you get berries and stuff, so you can do it for free, basically. Oh! Yike. How have I turned this on? Yeah. Oh, jeez, are you alright, Groot? Oh. Uh-oh. I understand. Who's that? By the bush. Oh. Uh-oh. Heckin' squirrel again. Groot, that's not good.
No, I haven't yet. Probably can't catch that. What is that? Oh, it's a Scorupi. Hello, Scorupi. That's too much. Got it.
That is too much.
Well, good thing there's more of them. Oh. You're not what I wanted. Sword. I tried, Bada. I really did. I don't think you can skip anymore. I should have, you're right. Nah, it's fine, Bada. It's fine. I needed it for Pokedex completion. I gotta say, I'm not a fan. Oh yeah. He went from being a scared, timid boy to being an emo teenager to being openly out and marching in pride parades. They've hurt my poor boy. Yeah, I guess. What'd you think? It is kind of meh, but edgy. Edgy meh. Oh, probably can't catch that. Oh, a Firestone. Hmm.
Hmm.
Oh. Oh, I can catch the Sigiglyph. Okay. I've got one already, Valor. You can get one from the one of the daycares that you find early on. They just give you a Toxel. I got it up to about level 30, but it's still technically a baby, so it can't learn any TMs. You know what I mean? And all the moves it has are dog shit. Fair. Actual story? I mean, I just beat the third gym. So, 3/8 of a story. 3/8 of a story. I don't know, man. Yeah, it is. I mean, I really hadn't been paying attention. I've only been playing on stream. So, I mean, the story itself is pretty interesting, I guess. You're trying to just be the next champion, just like all the other Pokemon, but the Dynamax thing is kind of interesting. There's no real villain for some reason. Zigzagoons and Stuffles. What is that? Is it Sneasel? Talking about? What about the tree? Sneasel, stop being an asshole. Yike. Goodbye, Bada. I'll miss you, man. I enjoyed playing League of Legends with you. Fuck, it was so close.
Good night, Bada. Nice. That's pretty much where I'm at. Noid bet! Fuck! Got it! I hate this game. I hate it. Not very effective. Still gets one shot. Okay. Oh, hey, Stuffle? Oh, Cub Chew. Yep, those are legit aliens. Please wipe that dangler, you're making me violently uncomfortable. Fuck my life. Yeah, of course. Oh yeah? Why does Inteleon look like a bad My Hero Academia character? Thoughts? Yikes. Noid bet. Damn it!
No, I ran out. What? It's fine. I don't want to add him to my party, but I'm gonna wait until after Corvusquire evolves. No, those were heal balls. I don't have any nest balls left. Net balls, I mean net. Net balls are the flying type ones, I think, right? Yeah, I don't know. Yep, a deep sense of unease fills me when I see that Pokemon group. A deep sense of unease. Beware is too high level. Uh-huh. Yike. How many? Oh, 7 too many. Yike. What is this? Okay. You know what? We're just gonna yeet in a wishing piece. Yeah. What do we got? I just had a wishing piece and none of them were active, so I just said heck it. It's a grub and I'm gonna be really upset. Yeah, I know. I agree, but I've already got a Grubbin.
You know what I mean? So I just feel like I wasted my wishing piece. Is that fatter squirrel? Greedent. I don't like the Pillsbury fatter squirrel. Watch whenever it gets hit, berries fall out of its tail. More than likely.
Is this a sick joke?
No, I don't. I've never used Pancham before.
Okay. That's a good show. Thanks, Valor. I hope you're not too strong. Hey, P-Dub and Tranquil. I know you can do it, buddy. I don't know how that's gonna work on this one, but we can try it. Ah, shit. Why do I think that's ever going to work?
Interesting. Hey, Girder. That's really strange, kitten. I don't know how to feel about that.
Is that a ball toy?
Rip C9. Yep.
I haven't taken it out of the bag yet. That's not too bad. How about you, kitten? You having a good day so far?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna be stupid strong on release, right? I saw that and just kinda cringed a little. Oh wait, I think I can catch one of those, can't I? Damn it! Jinx? No, Cub Chew. Okay. Three more slashes and then a nest ball and we should be good. Assuming it doesn't wake up.
No, what are those? Oh,
hippopotas. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh,
hippo head ass. God. Alright, you know what? I'm getting pretty hungry, so I think I'm gonna just call it here. We'll do the next gym tomorrow. And, thank you all for watching. I'll see you then. Means a lot that you stayed. Bye!